He never came home from presentation night empty-handed. He shared his love of the game with his family and never looked back.
Hooley to kick a goal! He does!
Basher Hooley has had one of the great AFL careers. But his true success lies in his community work. A truly remarkable person. Then there's the son of a Hall of Famer. A classy All-Australian. Mark Murphy wore the famous navy blue with pride.
Murphy, he couldn't have! That is brilliant!
And a player who found a home at Windy Hill, a fan favourite who loved to celebrate a goal.
Can the defender become a goal kicker? Oh. Absolutely he can! This is the stuff of fairy tales!
Cale Hooker is the ultimate clubman. What about Grant Birchall? A four-time premiership player, rock solid in defence, with a lethal left boot.
Birchall gets it and punishes them.
And perhaps one of our greatest warriors, Nathan Jones, has given everything and more to the game.
The old campaigner Jones!
He's the heartbeat of the Melbourne Football Club. So many stories to tell. So many players who've given everything to the game.
Adelaide Oval rejoices. D-Mac.
Greenwood, what about
Ambrose puts it through.
And Scully trying to set one up, works onto his right boot. Tommy Scully.
But oh, Vardy, it's holding the line. He does.
And he slots this one, Tom Rockcliffe.
Rocky solid as a rock.
From Smith. Oh, Big Zachary.
Main. He's kicked a brilliant goal.
The final story tells the most special of tales. Two kids from Mallee Park Football Club who grew up to become two of our greatest ever players. One who followed in his brother's footsteps to Port Adelaide and became a member of their inaugural premiership side. He then went on to win three more flags with the Hawks.
Burgoyne to put them in front. He doesn't miss. He's kicked three.
There is nothing Silk can't do.
Look at that. That's Silk. S-I-L-K.
Only icons play 400 games. That's exactly who Sean Burgoyne is. And the other grew up to leave a giant mark on Australian rules football. A once-in-a-lifetime player. The things Eddie Betts did on the football field, only Eddie could do.
Eddie Betts! Eddie Betts!
Holds it one-handed, bends it through for a goal!
How lucky we are to have shared his journey. He's captured the hearts of the Aussie Rules family, the most special of players and people. These stories, plus many more, make up the retiring class of season 2021. For everything you've given the game and the fans, we simply say thank you.